I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Just want to chat. Do you just want to talk it out?
Is that an option?
Let this react, traitor.
Is that an option?
Not in this reality, traitor.
Funny? Hard to tell. You're winning!
Yeah!
just want to chat? Do you just want to talk it out?
Is that an option?
Not in this reality, traitor. Actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. You think you can bring down the Asgard? Hurry. There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
Come on, brother! You hit him once? Just gotta find the right opening!
You strike like a sloppy cow!
What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go and you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. Slow down! You're way over your head! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok!
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
A little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
can't get through the door. We're trapped.
Thunder!
Shield strike!
Go down! Can you move?
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow!
To me! Follow!
We, got company back here.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Target is ahead! Seriously?
No,
okay. Hey, I'm a Trey. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course!
There's people here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help? They're too fast! Look out!
that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Come on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds that Gjallarhorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
Read about it in the library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
I'm sorry.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Ah, we can always try finding Helka some other time.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds to all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Hey, tell her she's sick.
Oh! She's back! Can you hear
Leadership. Not really my strong suit, let's be honest.
Enough.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody.
Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refused that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
I can... Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers, maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happened.
Atreus, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you...
Then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
You know what you're doing.
I do too, Sam.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
Ah, you have me. And therein lies a tale.